Hello and welcome to Saturday Afternoon Football. I'm Anthony Hudson. Today's game from Doctors Stadium. What a fine day of sun we have here in Perth. Well, half the seats are filled here today. I suspect that's as good as it's going to get. Joining me is the former Melbourne skipper. He played 226 games with the Demons, Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Today should be a great match.
And today it's Fremantle versus Richmond. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
In any weather, you will see us with a grin, risking head and skin. If we're behind, then never mind. We'll fight and fight and win.
It's a big day for the Richmond defenders. They can stop Fremantle from being dominant inside 50. They've got a big chance to win this.
Like the tiger of old, we're strong and we're bold.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. Captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. Richmond kicking to the right of screen. As the home and away season draws to a close, there's one final hurdle before the pointy end of the season.
1 week left to go in the season and one last chance for some sides to prove what they're made of.
These lineups look very strong, and both teams look fired up and set to go. What an exciting matchup we have here today. Big contest underway at Optus Stadium. One down. Martin quickly onto the boot. A strong mark in the pack from Watson. He flicks it over. And now we'll have a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one.
Puts the handball out in front. Fife with the intercept. Flicks with hands. Darcy just streaming past and gets the footy. Finds a target. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. 50 metres from home. Akers pulls the trigger. The ball ends up going to ground. Nice hands. Flostein drives the kick. Oh, what a hanger there. Uses it now. Nankervis runs after this one. Pierce coming onto the ground. Thumps it clear. Finding the loose ball was Brayshaw. Puts it on the boot. He takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. Darcy wins the ball in the air. Darcy has resources out wide. Good opportunity for Fremantle to put a goal through here. Works it across the ground. They chase after the loose ball. We'll have another ball up. Guides it down. Gathered by Nankervis. Hurried kick. Great control there. Luitos for Broke. No issues with that drop. That's his first. He celebrates hard after that. Puts the first goal on the board. About to resume hostilities. Nankervis got in a better position. Takes possession, turned it over, dishes it off to a player on the run. The ball spills to Castagna.
Thank you.
The umpire will ball it up. Nankervis won the tap. He's in his possession, collects the loose ball. Cherek links up with a chance to run. Flostein releases it under pressure. Just put it on the boot. Mops up the loose ball. The world closed in on him.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Lambert hangs onto that ball. Gets the teammates rush over. Richmond getting the fast start. The game is back underway. Taps it down. The ball mopped up. A bit too hard with the push, and it's a free kick. Chips it towards half forward. Terrific mark there. Vancouver decides to play on. Conker didn't mark it. He decides to go for home. Started the kick line, and it never came back. Richmond lead is now 13. Plays on. Hamlin kicks hard along the boundary line. Hill kicks hard along the boundary line.
Richmond haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forwards' fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning title that way.
Baker got hands to it. Bolton pushes his opponent off with one hand. Handballs has it now. Spent it before he earned it. Dug out the loose ball. Flostone gives away a free for in the back. Croden elects to kick. A solid mark from Brayshaw.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Richmond forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Five ops to play on. Grimes couldn't snaffle it. Interesting handball. Tucker onto the ball. Says the umpire. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Couldn't quite with the mark. Caddy gets it out of congestion. Marks that ball uncontested. Gets it away. Hughes steals possession. Practicing some fancy moves. Umpire is going to ping him here.
Fantastic tackle.
Lambert takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Looks up with a kick. Castagna with the mark. Lining up for goal. Big kick required from this distance. Goes for the goals. A chance to reload the attack now. Sinks the slipper into it. Ryan takes the mark. Decides to kick. Shaw runs after the ball. It'll be a ball up. Vancouver does well. He's got the football now. Cox gets on the end of this. Wants to keep it moving. Manages to get a hand away. Scoops up the ball. Sweeping handball. Conker collects the loose ball. Makes his chances from here. He delivers with a drive. Excited about that one. The Dockers slot their first goal. Vancouver gets it down. McIntosh slams it onto the boot. Good mark there. Just a few minutes left for the turn. Edward going for number one. A drop punt through the goals. Congratulated by his teammates. Richmond doing well at the moment. We're back in motion.
Richmond are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game.
What did you make of the first term, guys?
Richmond came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
Let's have a closer look at the stats. Players ready to start the second quarter. We resume hostilities. Vancouver thrashes it. Cochin gets a quick kick away. The ball ends up with Ryan. Goes with the kick. Cox wins the ball in the air.
Richmond just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Collecting high fives now after that goal.
No
6-7. Back in the middle to resume play. Punches it clear. Brayshaw will be the recipient of the free. Brayshaw has resources out wide. Good mark there. Spears the ball. Stands tall and marks. This will certainly test him from this distance. Tabernard uses it by foot. Great mark in the pack. Decides to go. Getting in the way was Walters. Lobbed the better man there. 10 metres out. Back. The drop part goes straight between the big sticks. Gets his first. Long be happier with that goal. Fremantle, good kick back-to-back goals. One more goal and they grab the lead. Goes by hand to Cochin. Can't take possession. Mankervis fights for the goal. Sometimes you just sit back and enjoy the show. They get around him after that effort. Now they lead by 7. Back with another centre bounce. Thrashes it. Has it now. Bewley kicks in heavy traffic. Flostein couldn't hang on to the ball. The ball bubbling around. McIntosh rushes with the kick. Bolton cat it, lost it. Kostaniak gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Lambert collected the ball well. Richmond by 8 points, searching for a teammate. Hamlin plays it to himself. Hamlin kicks hard along the boundary line. Bewley drives it out of defensive 50. Does well to cut off.
Richmond have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Collects the loose ball. Things not looking good for Lambert. That doesn't look great. Looks unlikely he will see any further action.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Going for distance with the kick. Cox looks to get onto the football. Ball stripped in the tackle. McIntosh bumps it towards goal. Into the post of goals. 9 points the difference.
Richmond have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Intercepts the ball well. There's a chance for Rioli. Going for goal number one. Drop punt through the goals. Smiles all round. Richmond have kicked the last 2 goals. The lead is now 15.
Richmond, ruck work needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hit-outs are getting sharked by the opposition. Showing some really good pressure there.
Pierce pushes through with power. Missed the target, receives the handball, and takes off. Watson couldn't keep his hands on it. He goes it alone. What a goal! Bolton delivers with his first goal. They increase their lead. Gets some reward for his efforts. Richmond have 3 in a row. 21 points the difference. Ball collected. Rushes with the kick. Castagna takes a strong mark.
Richmond are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beat in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Takes a simple grab. Cuts the kick inboard. Takes the mark. Looks up with the kick. Cherak determined to reach the ball. The umpire calls for it. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Kostaniak gives it a ride.
That's a really poor finish there. Have to find a way to do better.
Richmond Flea is now 22. Plays onto himself. Hamlin tucks it into the pocket. Hughes found some space and marked.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Richmond forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Ends up turning this ball over. Richmond 46, lead Fremantle 18. Umpire ready to resume play. Tabernak got a fist to it. And now McIntosh releases the handball. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Finds this and marks well. 20 metres out, no angle to worry about for Grievous. Move it on. He heads for home.
Kept his head and kicked the goal.
Yes, I know. That's his first. He loved that one. Richmond had five unanswered goals. The margin is 34. Thump clear. Ball picked up. Mops up the loose ball. Martin releases the ball.
Thank you.
Ball up in the center square. Tabernak with a big fist on it. Breaks through the tackle, goes by hand, just gets it onto the boot. Lynch looks in need of a spell. Clock pass straight through the middle, puts his second on the board. They get around him after that effort. The Tigers lead by four. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Wins the ruck duel. He's got the football now. Tucker made a meal of that one. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
The handball now from Prestia. Fumbles the ball. Hughes was taken high in the tackle. Sinks the slipper into it. A race for the loose ball. Dug out by Claude. Listen to the fans celebrate as he drives that through.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
Fremantle convert in a time of desperate need. Look at them celebrate that effort. Punched away. Bewley gets the ball. The Tigers are in the lead by 34 at the half.
It's been a promising first half for Richmond. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Asprey spills it. Anything to add, Gaz?
Fremantle can't have trouble winning the ball.
The third quarter about to get underway. Back in the middle. Mancurvis won it down. Martin comes away with the ball. Packs it out of there. Offhands from Ace just gave it away. Massive kick here. They need to convert this opportunity. Fremantle behind by 33. Looking to bring it back into play. Grimes chips it. Intercepted. Gets a touch to the ball. Has a man running for him. Doing well to intercept that kick. Now with a low spearing kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Lynch gets on the end of that handball. Cox and Marks in a bit of space. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
Out of bounds, right on the 50. The ball is coming back into play. Won it down. Up for grabs for Cox. Now it's a ball up. Big thump from Nankervis. The bounce made it tough. The loose ball scooped up. Gets a quick kick away. The ball goes to ground. He drives it towards goal. Akers sends it through the big sticks. For a goal. Gets his first. Celebrating hard. Fremantle have kicked back-to-back goals. Looking to find a way back in this. Putting his skills on display. Fife wants to keep it moving by hand. Does it. Just handballs into space. Lob with an easy mark. 20 metres from home. Going for goal number three. That is a stunning goal. Excited about that one. They're giving it all to get back into this match. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Fife gets in the way. Shaw coming off for a spell. There'll be a ball up in the center square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Wasting a lot of effort there. Fantastic chase and tackle. Rioli finds a way to hang on.
A great defensive effort.
resources out wide. Hurley looking to track down the footy. Kept alive under pressure. Does well to keep it in play. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. Short coming on. We'll get a throw in here. Toss back into play. Clears the contest. Picked up under pressure. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. Ball back into play. Swats it. McIntosh hits the ball. Dishes it off. Almost covered up. A free kick is paid to Chera. He might kick a goal. Steady hands there as he holds that one. 10 metres out. He blasts it through for another. Piers loves that goal. They are red hot now. About to resume play. Darcy thrashes it. Well collected on the bounce. Edwards earns a free kick. Goes by foot. Baker collects it. Practicing some fancy moves. Lambert goes for home. Winning the ball in the air was Grievant. 15 metres out. Hammers it. Made the tricky bounce look easy. Graham drives it out of the pack. Ryan got hands to it. Shows some physicality. Picked off the deck. Quickly onto the boot. The loose ball picked up. Lambert throws the ball away. Moves the ball by foot. Brayshaw did well to win that ball. Puts boot to ball. It's marked by Hill. Great tackle. Tackles.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Works it across the ground. Marks now and can send it back. Hughes sends one up towards the wing. A strong pack mark. Martin spears the ball. Gets into some space to mark this. Elects to kick. Nice work from Nan Curvis. With a driving kick. Martin in space to Lambert. He takes the shot. A great goal. And the silver nurse gets his first on the ball. And puts them further in front. Pretty happy with that one. We're back in the middle now. Thumps it clear. Is in his possession. Gets around the imaginary opponent. Edwards missed an opportunity to mark. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Makes the most of that kick. It's a goal. This kick puts them further into the lead. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Centre bounce. Tap down. Picks up the loose ball. Puts on a big hit. Chera grabbed it clean. Kicks hurriedly. Ball spills. Uses the hands instead of the body. And it's a free kick. Hurley works it from the back half. A chance to gather the ball. Putting on the bump was Ryan. Ryan won himself a free. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. 45 metres out. Go for goal number one. He delivers with a drop point. Ryan celebrates with the fans. The Dockers still hopeful of reducing this margin. Back in the middle now. Punches it clear.
With the ball now.
Martin dug it out. Brayshaw hunting with authority.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Miss from behind. Fremantle trying to work their way back on the scoreboard. Grimes with the responsibility of kicking it in. Cronin, a bit too
happy to see the third term, Gus.
Richmond will want to keep the foot on the accelerator and finish this last quarter strongly.
Time to take a look at the stats.
Richmond are allowing...
Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Darcy just swats it away. Mankervis there to mop up.
Let him up.
It'll be a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Just got the hands in the back there. The kick from Cochin. Grimes not getting much of it, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Releases by hand. And now Asprey goes short by hand. Packing it out of there. The mark is taken by Glambers. Wants to move it quickly. Castagna doesn't take the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Get some reward for his efforts. Now they lead by 32. The game is back underway. Darcy got a fist to it. Hurried kick. Gathers it now. Well taken at ground level. Keeps it alive. Under some pressure. Ball off hands. Brioli earns a free kick. Opportunity once again for Richmond to put one through. Not sure if he has the journey from here.
They can just slow the game down now. Take a bit of time off the clock.
A chance to put a second goal on the board. Bolton wins the marking contest. Well within range from here. He takes aim. Drop that size between the big sticks. That pushes the lead further out. Smiles all round. Richmond could kick the last two goals. Now they lead by 38. One down by Tavernard. Clean from the half volley. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
He's really having a big impact on this game.
We'll get a ball up. Punched away. Tavernard keeps coming. Stuck the mix out there and held on to it. 20 metres out. Pierce needs to deliver a goal with his chance. Time enough to get back into this one. Grimes deciding where to go with the kicking. He drives it. Easily takes the mark. 45 metres out. The kick will be from a 45 degree angle. Beautiful. Going for number one. Hits the post. Margin's big, but there should be enough time left to play. Grimes decides to go to himself. Got boot to ball. An easy grab for Caddy. Caddy tucks it into the pocket. Under pressure and keeps it alive. It's over. Fremantle close the gap to 35.
Richmond have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Kick by Baker. Marks all alone. Uses it now. Finds himself in space and marks. Puts it on the boot. The ball mopped up. Finds the loose ball. Hill unable to hold on. Prestiak moves it now. manages to keep it in play. He looks like he needs a spell. They can create from this. Moulton gets a reward for effort with that kick. 3 goals for him now. What an effort. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. He's enjoying that goal. We're back in motion. Guides it down. Cochin gets the loose ball. Prestiak flicks it over. Caddy getting in on the act. He gains possession. Wins the race to the ball. Watson just threw it. Richmond fans would love to see this one sail through. Lambert to have the shot from outside 50. He decides to go for home. Takes a nice mark. Hamlin puts it on the boot. Bewley found a way to mark that one. Bewley kicks it to the square. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Cox keeps it moving, kicks hurriedly.
Richmond just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside field.
Cronin can bring the fans alive with this kick. No issues with that drop. Umpire ready to resume play. Nankervis guides it down. Just put it on the booth. Coughed up by Asprey. Can you tell us anything at the moment, guys?
It's just not enough effort out there at the minute.
Uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Walters looks to convert this opportunity. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. They are desperate for a goal now. 10 metres out. Long has the opportunity. Freemantle trying to build momentum after that goal. His teammates rush over. That's two in a row for the Dockers. Freemantle behind by 29. Brayshaw just gets the handball away. He looks like he needs a spell. Just gets it onto the boot. Couldn't take it. Grimes picks up the loose ball. What a brilliant tackle! Dragged down by Blob.
Big tackle!
Putting this one through would give Fremantle plenty of confidence. The distance might be just beyond him. Blob launches towards goal. Finds a bit of room to mark. 10 metres out. About to resume hostilities. Thumps it clear. Brayshaw wins the foot race. Handballs. This is Nankervis. Good mark and looks to send it back. Looks to move it by foot. Can't take the mark. I haven't seen it for a while, guys.
Yeah, he's having a real...
Unfortunately for Fremantle, today was not their day.
Richmond found a way to win. Well deserved.
In any weather, you will see us with a grin. Risking head and skin. If we're behind, then never mind. We'll fight and fight and win. For we're from Tigerland. We never weep until the final siren's gone.
Like the final scores at Richmond 94, Fremantle 71.